It's cool and they breathe air. That's so weird.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad they breathe air because then we'd never see them, you know?
Yeah. Wait, say that again.
Oh yeah, you better vlog the time that it was a birthday and we were at the beach and I couldn't walk.
Yep. Oh yeah, vlog me.
Who can walk?
Who can walk?
Take that.
Stop it. Cry.
It's my birthday. Yay.
Yeah, happy birthday, Molly.
No, hey, take a note of this. It's March 1st, Molly's birthday. Sun going down right there.
Yep.
And then in the summer, it's going to go down way over there.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy, huh? Happy birthday!
Yay!
And we got double cake, double chocolate cake.
Woohoo!
Double and chocolate
cake. And mint and chip and vanilla and all sorts of crazy
stuff. Sour patch kids and bunch of friends and cream and eggs.
That's the way I roll.
Eggs. Eggs.
Hey! What? That's so funny.
When is the... Easter?
I love those little birds.
Yeah, those are really cool. I should pass for you, bro.
What, the little birdies?
Yeah.
Oh wow, they're going all the way over there. He took away our entertainment.
Yeah. We'll go kick the dog.
Daddy! Goodbye, son. Hopefully see you tomorrow.
Yeah, hopefully. I'm sure we will. There's the last little smidgen just left. Wow, it's really warm.
There's quite a few right where those birds are.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, nice. It's amazing that there's enough food in there to feed all the dolphins and the sharks and everything.
Wow. Wow.
Pretty quiet sunset tonight. You know, as far as the people, there's not a lot of people.
Oh, dude, go. Oh.
So are you going to Barnes & Noble or no?
I don't really want to.
I would prefer not to. Let's just do that tomorrow.
Yeah, well, because, if you want to do it tomorrow, or I can go now. I can drop you guys off and then go.
Okay, yeah, just because I don't like my foot being under there for too long.
I understand. No, and I can go tomorrow. Or I'll just do it today because I get it done with. I want to get to Jake some work, and then something tomorrow will pop up, or we'll go look at some dressers or something, or we gotta look at the couch.
Maybe those are seals.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't think those are dolphins.
I think those are seals out there.
They're like playing.
Because they're not jumping out. Like, there's no fin, and they're like, yeah, they're playing.
They're going back and forth. Wait.
Wait, that was a dolphin.
What the heck?
I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Oh, yeah, that's a dolphin.
Yeah, that's a little dolphin, actually. Aww. Little baby dolphin.
But they were flopping out like seals kind of too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, those are dolphins. They must be circling a little fish patch.
Yeah, that's so cool. They work together.
Uh-huh.
If you could be any animal, would you want to be a dolphin?
I would. I'd be a dolphin and an elephant. I think would be my...
Yeah, elephants are cool.
They're smart. They're cool. They're powerful. Nobody messes with them. Lions don't mess with them either.
Uh-uh. Yeah, they're really cool.
They don't have
and they're work. Really kind. And
yeah, they're awesome. They're like dolphins on land. You know?
Yeah.
They're smart and they're, you know, they're just, they're very cool creatures. That's what ones too. I would be one of them. Your body's working harder. I like it though because it kind of, it's like an ice bath. I think it's good for your body. Hopefully you don't find out it's bad for your body.
Wait, what's bad for your body? Oh, it's going in the water? Yeah.
And when it's cold.
Oh, there's the birds again.
I think it's good for your body though.
Aww.
They got more of them now. I don't think it would be really bad if anything.
I don't think so.
I don't know if it's good, but it's
I think it would be because it's gonna any inflammation is gonna shrink. You know, it's gonna shrink everything down. Make you more efficient, productive.
Hey Jack! Hi! Hi! Hi Monica! Jack, what are you playing with? Yeah? Do you see any rocks?
Yeah.
The rocks?
Rocks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you see any birdies? Yeah. Where's Daddy? Way. Out in sea, waiting for the next great wave. Oh. Almost. Yeah. Hello.
Hi. I'm at the beach with my boo.
Yeah.
Not that bad. I'm kidding. But I do have a boo and I'm broken foot.
Yep.
And everybody else having fun, but I'm enjoying being able to be here.
Yeah. Good job, Maddie. Until next time.
Yeah, hopefully next time I'll be walking.
Yep. Where's Daddy?
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Yay, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I saw you pass the beach couple.
How do you feel surfing on your birthday?
What?
I said, how do you feel surfing on your birthday?
Oh my gosh, it's crazy. It's
like,
I can't still be alive.
Woohoo! Yeah.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
No, thanks for still being alive.
Love you.
Guys.
I said, love you.
Love you.
Huh?
I said, we love you.
Oh, thank you. I love you guys too.
Monica's talking to her friends, her local friends.
Hello!
Hi!
It is March 31st, 2021.
Wow, 50 something.
Yep, happy birthday, Daddy.
Thank you. Same fella, just a little older.
Yep. Yay.
Jake, sing happy birthday.
Say happy birthday. Ready to sing?
Sing do re mi.
Nope.
Okay, let's eat.
All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daddy.
Monica and Molly.
Happy birthday to you.
Yay, since that's our birthday too. Okay. So we'll do another. So we don't have this thing on Sunday though, huh?
Oh.
Yay!
Yay. Yeah. I should just not let you guys hear me, huh?
There's our special treats today. Say happy birthday,
then
Papa.
We're gonna get a new door. That's gonna be.
Do you just roll your eyes? Say happy birthday, Papa. Yay!
Yay! Yay!
Say Papa, yay!
Yay!